Can do for the tour.
Then it can be treated very well actually. Falcon stays healthier, can go again for training, for hunting.
Each one of us has more than 20-25 years experience. Mm.
In the same time, then the endoscope will come. Now I have attached a camera to the endoscope. This is the ostium of the lung. This is the bronchi, so we are very, very deep inside the falcon.
Because of course everybody thought that the big ones should be male, but they are female. And it also means disturb the bird. Mm-hmm. And on the right side, she's actually perfect. And now we have a look at the face.
So
and then,
nose, yeah.
Yes, and then.
This is the shape of the falcon. I'm going to give it its shape of falcon. The second thing, the whole world of things, the old falcon here, they're going to fly.
وهاي كانت الوسيله يعني بنقول الوحيده اللي هي يصيدون فيها الاشياء اللي يعيشون فيها اللي ياكلون فيها خاصه اذا راحوا في مسافات طويله في وسط البرور انا بتكلم عن 100 سنه ورا او عن 60 سنه ورا تورثناها نحن من اجدادنا وابانا وعلمونا وتورثناها نحن الجيل الجاي فاصبحت الان في مسابقات تدخل مسابقات دولية وعالمية